Okay, guys. So we're going to be doing a taste test of some new flavors of Oreos.
I don't think these are new. I think they're old.
They are? Yeah. Well, they're new to us.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Which one are we trying first, Ryan?
I asked you.
Let's try peanut butter since it's to the right. And then we'll go to the left. Try mystery last.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Like another
peanut butter. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what that is. Now we get to the interesting stuff.
I should go down with vodka.
Yeah, I don't know why you're drinking it with vodka.
These actually are good.
Cheers.
A lot better.
Mmm. Tastes like fall. Wow. Mmm. That was really good. All right. Now, Ryan, the competition says, guess the flavor for a chance to win $50,000. That's a pretty good gaming computer.
Mm-hmm. Fucking put triple titans in that thing, four monitors. I don't know if it's because I drank that. Does that have like a really sweet aftertaste? Like it almost tastes like just straight sugar.
I don't know.
Cream cheese icing that they put in it.
Probably. All right, let's try the mystery flavor. I bet you it's semen.
Why should it just be Oreo? It's a straight Oreo.
I'm gonna be very mad. I'm trying to cleanse my palate.
I am too. Oh, smell it. Hazelnut.
Oh, that is what that is.
I think it's hazelnut, just straight hazelnut.
I think you're right, dude.
Hazelnut.
There's no way. Someone had to have guessed that. MysteryOreo.com. All right, let's do it, both of us. Yeah. That is totally... It's fucking hazy. That's weird. Not bad, though. What are your views? Which one's your favorite out of the three, Ryan?
Carrot cake.
Carrot cake?
I love hazelnut, but it's always good. But I don't know, I always buy hazelnut candles. I don't.
So the hazelnut or the peanut butter for second?
Hazelnut. Okay. Butter butter.
Yeah, I didn't like that much. We can have Corbin eat the rest of them.
Subscribe to win the fucking leftover peanut butter.
Alrighty. Well, this is just a short video of us trying these new flavors of Oreos because we can't get my computer to work.